It's me. Polly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in the... in this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. Arms up. I made her talk.
I was one of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Ellie! Come here. What the hell are you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
You want a petter?
It's okay.
Yeah, see?
Hey.
done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
She's not going to come with you.
I can convince her. We broke the rules now. That's all she'll care about.
Owen? Just me. What are you still doing up? I was changing Yara's bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. Yeah, well, scars are tough.
I can get there and back.
What are they fighting about? Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara. That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now. Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come. What? He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't. There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen, right?
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby.
You always have been. I'm done with you.
You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will.
Yeah.
Do you mind helping me look for him? It's pretty.
worked up.
Sure.
You ran off this way.
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get to home. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us.
Okay.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. It should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city?
Come on, help me up.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. Now former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
What about this? It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He's down that hallway. Okay. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up. Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey, she just had surgery.
I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
Crossing this.
You could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking their boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Okay.
Okay.
Yourself?
Yeah.
Shit. These snipers are fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere.
This way.
See? They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
Go, go!
Abby!
Nothing! I'm moving up!
Great spot.
Shit.
Okay, what do you want to do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. They're falling apart! You gotta move! Go, go!
Look, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them. Instead of the goddamn island.
Go.
Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Get that core!
Screw it. Let's go.
Shit out of the chain.
Which way?
Come on.
Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to it.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
At what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way. She protect us.
Isaac, what are you doing?
This is the one. Abby, help me.
Chasing me. Try to make her stop.
He's just pushing her off of me. Hey. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
This way.
Got one! Abby?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving.
What the fuck?
Don't let him escape!
Lev, we need to move. She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Lev, come on. Those were your fucking people. You're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Okay. Okay. Follow me. Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
We can use that horse!
Lev, come on!
You know how to ride?
More or less. Hang on. Ha! Keep low. No!
No, fuck you!
Go!
God! Haven.
Should we still go there?
I don't know. The boats are there.
Fuck it. Nothing is stopping us.
Nothing is stopping us.
Hang on! Abby! Oh, fuck! Get away from us! Hang on, we're going through! Which way to the docks?
Up and over the hill.
Abby, Ryder! Oh God! Whoa! What?
The horse!
Forget it. We have to keep moving. Go. We gotta get out of here fast! Come on. Come on.
You're a dead
disgrace! Damn you!
Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went.
How do we know you won't kill us?
You give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here.
Fucking get over here!
To where she is on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
Okay. What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about it. Back the fuck up!
Point to where she is.
Fucking Christ!
Thank you.
all right. Come on, let's go. Let's go. It's all right.
Get out of the rain. Yeah. Stay behind me.
What do we do when we find
him? Just figure out how to get in first.
time we get there, this whole area will be thawed. Where are you going?
Needed some air. What are you guys doing up?
Couldn't sleep.
Come take a look at this.
Thought is to head home via Ellensburg.
If we're in Fall City by tomorrow, we're doing good. Hey. They got what they deserved.
But she gets to live.
Yeah. Is that okay?
It has to be.
I'm really not looking forward to going through Idaho again.
What you should be worried about is what Maria's gonna do to you when we get home.
We've been through worse. However, as I was passing through some ritzy section of town, I come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
It's real gold.
Let's see it.
I know what gold looks like.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
Ha! You find your own damn bribes.
How you doing?
Fine.
Ellie?
Fine. Thanks for coming back for me.
My friend's problems are my problems.
You're such a sap.
All right, how about, my friends can't get out of their own damn way.
It's better. Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Love, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
Shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. All right. Stop. Stop. Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
Fuck. No. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her! Bobby!
Watch the exits, don't let her leave. Don't you fucking run! Motherfucker!
Goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell on this earth forevermore. Said I walk beside the still waters and they restore my soul, but I can't walk on the path of the right because I'm top of a hill. Called himself the savior of the human race. Said he'd come to save the world from destruction and pain. But I said, how can you save the world from itself?